What up, everybody? Back at you again, coming back fresh with something new. No, it ain't something new. Let me check it out. Let's see what it is. It's a diss track. Look at me, NCAA diss track. If y'all don't know what this is, it's about a college athlete. His name is Destroying. He was kicked off the team, football team. He was a place kicker. He got kicked off because his YouTube channel was, you know what I'm saying, generating money. So basically, it was telling him that he can't profit off of him being that student athlete or him showing him doing his football skills on camera. So what the fuck he did was, he said, fuck that, y'all can't, you know what I'm saying, take that away from me. And it was like, you know what, you're going to be ineligible. So they snatched his scholarship, and now he like, you know what, I'm going to go hard at it. So now, that's what he got for you now, a diss track. So let's check it out. Let's see how this diss track's going to go. Let's get into it, man. Let's go.
Damn. Sorry things had to go down this way, man. You know, I don't rap. I don't do no diss tracks, but
I feel like this is necessary,
man. I always took my scholarship, took my full ride, took my schooling, took my education, took my future. Yeah, man. Guess what? Y'all can take all that, man. Can't bring me down, though. I'ma always be up. Always be up. Up for the bucks, man. Screw the NCAA, ooh. Why they thought this was a game? Yo, trying to take me off the tour. I ain't going. But really just boosting my fame.
Yeah, he is boosting his fame.
They trying to do me the same.
Hell nah.
I couldn't even pray for food.
Nope.
Now I can go cut me a chain.
I'm
happy I made my decision.
Ooh.
I'm not working for the free.
Basically,
God plans every day.
Okay.
And I know what's destined for me.
Yeah.
I'm happy with the way I'm living.
Ooh.
I'ma always do me.
Do me.
I keep a smile on my face.
Happy
cause that's what haters hate to see.
They hate it.
They're putting me off the team.
Go.
How could they do that to me?
Get out.
I promise
they booted you.
Advertising that border since 2013.
Oh man.
Young black and successful.
Yeah.
Just trying to get a degree.
Graduate.
Read through all of my comments. They love you, see you cause of me.
Damn, drop the mic, drop the mic. Damn, I just put flames on this thing, man. I can't hold it no more, man. It's
burning my hands. You can't hold it, huh? Take it.
Man, whole lot of gang stuff going on, man. You know how we rock. You know how we bought this money, man. We about to get all the guap. Four cars. You know we stars. Yeah, we gotta shine. Gotta grind. You feel me? Yo, the NCAA so
whack.
How can they go and do that?
How?
They just mad your niggas working.
Ooh.
We about to get stacks.
Money.
We about to run it up.
Yeah.
Ain't no looking back.
So
your niggas starting a business. They mad because we win.
See you.
Starting to get forgiveness.
Ooh.
Sell drugs, miss one game.
How the fuck?
They putting dirt on the name.
Dirt.
Forget the system, it's a shame.
Ooh.
We don't need to do big things. Either way, we Hall of Fame.
H-O-F.
These people knowing our names.
Troy.
Without D, they looking lame. We branching out like a tree. They got us so sleep.
Sleepy.
We working all day and night, so we keeping all the green.
Rats.
I'm sorry, NCAA, that's the way it's gonna be.
Okay.
Young niggas, we savage.
Fuck
the bag, want the package. Try to play it like we average.
Average.
Money up, we living lavish.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I think that was real. Finna go ahead and make a little change off of it. I hope you do. The link in the description down below. Go ahead, check it out. I watch it too. I'm support him. I'm gonna even donate to his channel. So you know what I'm saying? Cause they kicked him out of school, so he can't go back to school, and I'm pretty sure he can't pay for college. But anything helps for him. So donate to his channel. I'm gonna donate. So if you like it, hit that subscribe and like button. Fuck.
Peace.